As children, our roots stretch towards the soil and deepen within the earth, protecting us against the wind and the rain. We grow up and run away from what we knew, believing the roots to be shackles, keeping us from the uncharted wild beyond our horizon. Our roots are not jealous or controlling. They are patient, allowing us to move beyond our borders, out of the safety of the grove. Rebellious hearts and burnt lungs, the road, once pregnant with the possibility of fortune, now is stripped of its allure. We are alone, and yet we are not. Invisible and devoted, our roots have been here all along. As we moved, they lengthened with us, providing the fortitude to stay upright during the storm. And now, they do us one last kindness. Looking back on those winding vessels, our eyes clear, and we see the familiar trails leading us back to the forest. It's our roots that lead us home.
I think what I love most about songwriting is you just get to sit down with an instrument and create something from nothing. And you don't always know where the songs are going to go. In some ways you're a part of the process, and in other ways you're just trying to tune into the signal. So I'm originally from Michigan. I grew up out in the country, a small town. The last 4 years living in Los Angeles were both beautiful and really difficult all at the same time. So this past winter, we left Los Angeles and moved up to Washington State. I was looking at some of my songs and realized I had this big batch of songs that had never been released. What I didn't have was $10,000 to get into a studio to record them. What I did have was this lake house. What I loved about producing my own album was having the total freedom to just be creative and not worry so much about how much things are costing or how much time things are taking, but I could just take risks, try things, and some things were awful and some things were great. All of these songs now feel so much more special because I got to take all the time that I could with them to make them as good as possible. My new album coming out in October is called Coming Home. And I think that title is really appropriate for what these songs mean to me. I think for me, the idea of coming home is so special because I think it's something a lot of us can relate to. It can be a loved one, it can be a favorite hiking trail, it can be the city, it can be wherever. But it's just that place where you really feel connected. Where can I just be 100% myself without trying to hide anything or mask anything? And people accept me. I think that's something that we're all searching for.
Honey, there's no need to stay out in the dark. Come in from the cold and rest your weary heart. The miles that separate don't tear apart. So when you're at your end, come back to the start.